guys, what's up in today? I'll be showing you how to get free, completely free, online, offline games for free. What am I even talking about? But anyway, what you want to do is go to your browser thing and type in IGG-games. Otherwise, it'll come up with Iggy Azalea. I'm sure we have. So then it should bring you to something like this. And then it has all these games. You want to go to games list. Alright, and then it'll bring you to this. And you can just scroll down. It has all the games you got. Let's see, Arma 2, 3, all this Battlefield 4, Besiege. This is where I get all my games, so I don't have a virus in them, I don't think. I haven't had any problems, but just in case they do, you can get this free AVG antivirus, and it's not that antivirus that is a virus. It's actually an antivirus. It'll fix your like performance and all that. You can get it for free. But anyway, you can scan your whole computer for anything suspicious. So. And then that's Call of Duty. All the Call of Duties, Call of Juarez. See if we can find Grand Theft Auto. Grand Theft Auto. I don't think they have Grand Theft Auto yet, or Grand Theft Auto 5 yet, but they're working on it. But all these games, these big old games, like I'll show you Call of Duty, you're gonna need a good internet. That's why I don't have it. DayZ, they have DayZ. It actually works too. Well, I haven't really tried it, but like, let's see, Call of Duty. Advanced Warfare Digital Pro Edition. Like, I'll show you how much parts you need to download in order to play this. Like, it's crazy. There's like, what, 40 parts you need to download? Jeez, how many ads are there gonna be? Oh, these aren't ads. Alright, beware. This is how much parts it takes. 41 parts you need to download just in order to play it, and they're all 1 gigabyte, so it takes 41 gigabytes. Holy crap. If you have a slow internet, this is not your site for you. It took me 2 parts for Subnautica. I need to play a thing over that, but okay, in order to get play the game, or get, like, ew, you need WinRAR. I'll put all these links in the description. Well, you need WinRAR. So, hang on. It's WinRAR, but anyway, it'll open you this WinRAR thing, and then you'll click on it, and it'll say you need a password, so then you just copy this, and then, ad. See, there's lots of ads, but there's no viruses I haven't seen or anything. Oh god. I don't care. Anyway, you just copy this, and then put that in the password, and then it should let you unlock it, and you can play it. But holy crap, 40 parts? That's crazy. Why can't they make it 1 big old park? I don't know, guys, but anyway, that's how to get free games. They're online, like Spin Tires. I got Spin Tires from here. Definitely go check that out. But anyway, it's off-roading simulator, and but anyway, I got it, and it, like, if you have a Steam account or anything, it'll actually, like, join your game up with Steam account, with the Steam account. So that's pretty cool. So if you get Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, you can actually play online and all that. So that's awesome. But anyway, that's about it. So I think I'm gonna leave this video here. See you in the next one. Peace out. Yeah.